You're listening to the audio production of Internet Riches, The Simple Money-Making Secrets of Online Millionaires by Scott C. Fox, published by HarperCollins Leadership and read by the author. Please note that you may download an accompanying PDF that provides enhanced materials for this audiobook. To download the PDF, please visit harperfocusaudio.com.
To my beautiful and talented wife, Catherine, and my lovely daughters, your love helps make dreams come true. To all those who dream of fulfilling careers and financial freedom, you are not alone, and you deserve better. Introduction. Welcome to the Internet Gold Rush, Take 2. Contrary to popular wisdom and what the media tells you, the Internet is not over. The years 2001 through 2004 were tough for Internet businesses, but the development of the digital economy is still only in the early innings of a 9-inning ballgame. Online sales are continuing to explode and could reach more than $300 billion in the United States alone by 2010. This is more than 12% of overall retail U.S. sales from a new category of business that hardly existed 10 years ago. For entrepreneurs like you, numbers like this mean that new online business opportunities are actually increasing. That's because the Internet continues to change so many of the basic assumptions that you were taught about business as its technology gets easier to use and more widespread. Whether you are a high school dropout or hold an advanced degree from a prestigious university, you are a product of the 20th century's industrial age education system. This means that, like me, you were probably taught to see corporate employment as a more desirable path than taking the risks of starting your own business. In fact, when surveyed, 58% of Americans say that they've dreamed of starting their own businesses, but almost half, 49%, of them cite insufficient financial resources as their primary obstacle. My number one internet millionaire secret for you is that the internet has significantly reduced the costs and even eliminated many of the risks of starting your own business. The arrival of e-business has changed the rules of business so dramatically that now is the best time in history for you to take charge of your life and start your own business. You should read this book if you are one of the millions of people who want to change careers, exert more control over your career and lifestyle, experience the flexibility of being your own boss, explore the potential of working from home, pursue a creative business idea or two, or at least try to develop one. Times have changed in your favor. In the 20th century, starting a business was risky and expensive, but the internet has changed the equation. Unfortunately, the bad first impression left by the dot-com collapse of 2001 still dominates popular understanding, our education system, and media coverage of e-business. The opportunities to start profitable new e-businesses have never been better. Yet lately, when the media covers e-business at all, it's usually to scare you with stories about computer viruses or identity theft. Think about how the internet has continued to grow, improve, and penetrate your daily life in the years since the dot-bomb crash. Hasn't it made shopping more efficient, keeping in touch with friends easier through email and instant messaging, and probably improved the productivity of the business where you work, too? The result of this disconnect between popular perception of the internet and its daily reality is that today few people realize that e-business now offers greater potential rewards with lower risks than any type of business at any time in history. Additionally, because the internet directly reaches a larger audience of consumers than any medium in history, any e-business has the chance to generate enormous profits if it can convert just a small fraction of the online audience into customers. Internet Riches is the first how-to book to introduce you to e-business in an easy-to-understand way, complete with dozens of specific examples and interviews with regular people who have accomplished their dreams by building online businesses. How can I make money from the internet? There are millions of people like you asking this question today. They want more out of their careers and are intrigued by the self-employment opportunities offered by the internet, but they don't know where to go for answers. I wrote this book to help you answer that question. In it, I share with you the specific strategies that I've developed in order to help you improve your life and career. You'll see that the detailed, practical, current advice in this audiobook, from me and dozens of top web entrepreneurs, offers proven secrets of internet success that can help you reboot your life and career. As a result, once you've read Internet Riches, you will be one of the few who has a personal action plan for internet millionaire success. I also promise that this audiobook can help you find and start your own e-business, even if you don't know much about technology. Yes, that's right, no technology expertise required. One of the principal reasons I wrote this book was to help the non-technical audience, maybe that's you, understand that the internet has advanced to the point where it's more user-friendly than ever. With all the new web-based tools and services available today, even a non-technical user can set up a worldwide internet e-business for less than $25. In this audiobook, I'll show you how. Who is Scott Fox? I'm a highly successful e-business veteran and director of the Liminal Institute, www.liminalinstitute.org, a California-based think tank dedicated to promotion of entrepreneurship. Based on my own success in e-business, I founded this organization because I believe that the secrets of prosperity offered by the new generation of internet businesses deserve to be shared. As a graduate student at Stanford University in the early 1990s, I was introduced to the internet earlier than most people. In the subsequent decade, I've consistently been ahead of the curve and have gained a deep understanding of the great opportunities that the post-industrial economy is offering to today's generation of workers. With this book, I'm inviting you to share in my vision should you choose to open and operate an e-business. E-business today offers average folks everywhere the biggest profit and personal growth opportunities of our lifetimes. I know this is true because of the many successful e-businesses I have helped build. From my wife's sweaterbabe.com venture, to the e-retailing phenomenon loved by young brides nationwide, www.weddingchannel.com, to the multi-million dollar online businesses of celebrities like Bill O'Reilly, www.billoreilly.com. My expertise has previously only been available to top celebrities and venture capital-backed startups. But now I'm making the success I've enjoyed available to you through this audiobook. Although it took me more than 10 years to develop my techniques for e-business success, by reading this book, you'll soon see that today you can start a new online business and begin changing your life in just hours. Release your inner entrepreneur. I was born an entrepreneur, but didn't realize it until well into my career. Our society, our education system, and my friends and family all consistently pushed me toward steady jobs, rather than encouraging my dreams of personal and financial freedom. Yet when I landed prestigious and lucrative corporate jobs, I couldn't understand why I was unhappy. Perhaps like you, I eventually realized that I had been fighting my inner entrepreneur for years. Again, probably like you, it was fear that had been preventing me from pursuing the entrepreneurship that is in my blood. I had been taught my whole life that starting a business was a risky, dangerous financial decision that should best be avoided in favor of safe corporate employment. Then in 1991, I decided to change my life and pursue my own dreams, not those of big corporations. Today, I refer to myself as a graduate of corporate America instead of its employee. If you chose to buy this audiobook, you're probably ready to release your inner entrepreneur too. This book is dedicated to helping brave entrepreneurs like you to learn how to use my internet millionaire secrets to build your own million-dollar business with minimal risk. The e-business trend is your friend. Since 1994, I've worked with dozens of startup e-commerce companies that have gone on to generate many millions of dollars in sales in a variety of industries. Every year, I have found that it has gotten easier and cheaper to start an e-business. Online audiences have gotten larger and more familiar with online shopping. Online advertising and sales revenues have increased. Website building tools have become cheaper and easier to use. Technical and content expertise has become more widely available and cheaper, and the software that runs websites has gotten more reliable, faster, cheaper, and more powerful too. In 1996, a company would have raised millions of dollars in venture capital to get started. Today, that same company can often bootstrap its way to success with minimal investment from its founders, especially if they follow the guidance in this audiobook. For example, in 1996, I founded my first company, which was a pioneer in e-commerce that targeted young music consumers. I started with six figures of my own money, added to that funding from supportive friends and family, and even received strategic investment from Intel Corporation and venture capital from a Seattle-based venture firm. By contrast, in 2005, I partnered with a celebrity on a startup venture planning to offer interactive entertainment and online sales that were much more sophisticated than was even possible 10 years ago. The amazing difference is that despite the 2005 venture being a much bigger company with a much broader reach and more sophisticated offerings than my first startup, the celebrity venture raised zero outside capital before launch. The partners each contributed a small amount for expenses, but many sophisticated technical, marketing, and merchandise services are now available purely on a pay-as-you-go basis. In addition, third-party providers are now so savvy and familiar with the profit potential of e-business that they offered services in exchange for participation. This trend has the potential to benefit everyone who has ever wanted to be his or her own boss, while reinforcing America's greatest competitive advantage. Entrepreneurship. Your hobbies can make you rich. By examining your local markets, the people you know, the inefficiencies you can identify in your day-to-day life, and your own special interests, I'll help you develop your own innovative e-business ideas. I'll show you that by examining your daily life, you have a built-in business development laboratory that this audiobook will train you to exploit using the internet. I can't guarantee you business success, but I know that this book can help you realize that the risks of entrepreneurship have been so greatly reduced by the internet that you owe it to yourself and to your family to give e-business a shot. Starting a business is still not easy, but the internet does make it easier than ever before. Short of writing you a big check or somehow arranging for you to win the lottery, this is the best I can offer you: a wake-up call to participate in the e-business revolution. Specific practical strategies. Internet Riches offers you specific current guidance on how you can take advantage of the most powerful set of business building tools ever available. It's not about get-rich-quick schemes or vague strategies for envisioning abundance or positive thinking. To take advantage of these revolutionary business opportunities, you need to bring your own creativity and dedication to the party. Few businesses, online or offline, make it big overnight. You'll see from the many interviews with successful e-business entrepreneurs in this book that even with the internet, there's still no such thing as a free lunch. But the internet does offer you greater flexibility to choose your target markets, work hours, style, products and services, and resulting lifestyle than was ever available in corporate America. You'll see from the many successful e-business entrepreneurs profiled in this book that even moderate success at building an e-business can help you live a millionaire lifestyle on your own terms. Defining a millionaire e-business. Here are three short examples of how you can build a million-dollar e-business. Selling $100,000 worth of products per month online equals $1.2 million of gross sales per year. Instant million-dollar e-business. Selling $35,000 of products per month online equals $420,000 of gross sales per year, which means in 2.38 years, you'll gross $1 million. Selling $5,000 per month online equals $60,000 of gross sales per year, or almost 17 years to gross $1 million. However, you're still making $60,000 per year, probably doing something you like, being your own boss, and perhaps not even leaving the house. That's a pretty great worst case, isn't it? The point that I'm trying to make is that this book's millionaire secrets are as much about empowering you to take control of your life as they are about specifically making $1 million. This book is full of real-world examples of mom-and-pop entrepreneurs who have successfully started businesses part-time or on the side while working traditional jobs. Although not all are now millionaires, all of them have used clever but often simple ideas, hard work, and dedication to live more like millionaires by creating exciting new e-businesses that are detailed here in Internet Riches. While many of them gross, or even net, more than $1 million a year, there are also many who only make $50,000, $150,000, or $500,000 each year from their internet businesses. If you follow this book's guidance and add some inspiration and hard work of your own, a few thousand extra dollars per month is within your reach. Take a minute and think about how your life...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.